Hello student, today I am going to discuss activities from section A. The aim of the activities is to assemble the components of a given electrical circuit. So we have to assemble the components of an electrical circuit. It means what are the electrical elements are required to make an electrical circuit. So for the connection of an electrical circuit, the apparatus required: resistance box, a rheostat, ammeter, voltmeter, battery, and one-way key. So resistance, basically it opposes the flow of current. Rheostat bearing the resistance which opposes the flow of current. Ammeter measure the amount of current, and voltmeter measure the potential difference, and battery provides the potential difference, and one-way key. So these are the elements that are required to make an electrical circuit. You see the diagram. This is an electrical circuit. So first you collect all these requirement. After that you connect in this way as shown in the figure. You see, this is ammeter, this is battery, and this is rheostat, this is one-way key, this is resistance, and this is voltmeter. Keep in mind, ammeter always connected in series because ammeter is a low resistance device, so it is connected in series. Okay, and voltmeter is a high resistance device, so it is always connected in parallel to the circuit. So here this voltmeter measures the potential difference across this resistance, and all the components: ammeter, battery, rheostat, one-way key, and resistance, all are connected in series, end-to-end connection, so all are connected in series. You have to keep in mind, whenever you are connecting this circuit, you keep in mind ammeter always connected in series, which measures the flow of current, and potential difference is measured by the voltmeter, which is connected in parallel across the circuit. Okay, here you see the resistance, so when current flows through this circuit, here potential is dropped. So what is the potential difference across this resistance? That is measured by the voltmeter. Okay, now you see the theory part. The different components of an electrical circuit are rheostat, ammeter, voltmeter, battery, key, etc. So if you connect an electrical circuit, so these are the requirements are required. Okay, a voltmeter is a high resistance instrument used to measure potential difference across a resistor by connecting it parallel across the resistor. As I said just now, so voltmeter always connected in parallel. Why? Because voltmeter is a high resistance device, so it is connected in parallel to the resistor as shown in figure. Okay, voltmeter is connected in parallel. An ammeter is a low resistance instrument used to measure current through the circuit by connecting it in series to the resistor. So ammeter is a, you see, this is ammeter. So ammeter is a low resistance device, low resistance instrument which measures the flow of current through the circuit. So ammeter always connected in series to the circuit. Okay, so how to connect this circuit? You see, procedure: connect the components, namely resistance box, R, rheostat, one-way key, battery in series as shown in figure. All the components are connected in series. For measurement of current in the circuit, connect the ammeter in series with the components. So ammeter is connected in series. Okay, For measurement of potential drop, connect the voltmeter in parallel with the circuit element resistor. Here, where when current flows through the circuit, the potential is dropped across the resistor because resistor opposes the flow of current. So, what is the potential drop across the resistor? That is measured by voltmeter, which is connected in parallel to the resistor of resistance R. Assembly of the electrical components in electric circuit is complete. So after connection, when key is closed, this is the key. When key is closed, current starts to flow. When battery sends the current through the circuit, okay, then the circuit is completed. So result, the assembly of the given components in electrical circuit is complete. Precaution. Emitter should be connected in series with the components. So you have to keep in mind, you must connect emitter in series. Voltmeter should be connected in parallel with the resistor. So you have to be careful. So whenever you are connecting emitter and voltmeter, so voltmeter must connect in parallel to the circuit, and emitter is connected in series to the circuit. Why? So emitter is a low resistance device, so we have to connect in series, and voltmeter is high resistance device, so you have to connect in parallel. Okay, so this is the circuit, electrical circuit. Okay, so if you these are the requirements, if you are able to collect, you can connect the circuit. Okay, and you can measure the current and potential difference across the resistor. Okay, so this circuit, you can make this circuit, you can make this circuit at home. Okay, so now you have to write whatever is given here, you write. Okay, so this is the electrical circuit. So their activities is, you have to make an electrical circuit, closed electrical circuit. That is the assemble the components of the given electrical circuit. So this activities you can write from a textbook, but keep in mind, textbook page number is 50, page number is 50, but textbook in the diagram is mistake is there. Emitter is connected in parallel and voltmeter connected in series, so that is the mistake. Okay, so if you follow the textbook, so you have to keep in mind, this will be emitter, this will be the emitter who is connected in series, and this will be voltmeter who is connected in parallel. Keep in mind. Thank you.